low in fats are good for cardiovascular problems. Next, and this we see the soups, the mayonnaise products, meat products, they have a label which show very low quantity of fat, cholesterol and sodium. In order that the consumer is not misled, on the right side of the label it's marked that for specific health use, the quantities of these lower than these are required. Next. Next. Novel foods. Novel foods as a novel food was authorized to be placed in the markets in the year 2003, and since the last 5 years in Europe, it has seen tremendous growth. Next. For such a startup authorizations, we need plenty of scientific data. Next. And it has to pass through a large number of channels to achieve this. India, even though at the present times has meager markets for functional foods, but it's predicted to touch around 110 billion in the ensuing years. It's a sad that India is coming out to be a world or global capital for diseases like diabetes, like cardiovascular diseases. Hence, it's high time for the technical labs, for the regulatory agencies, for the medical fraternity and processing industries to get together to develop foods targeted at these specific groups, which even food to the Indian palate. Thank you very much for your attention.